day like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say,
bonjour,
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 bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's... Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the very strange, no question. Fussy and distracted, can't you tell?
Never pause in any crowd.
Was her head up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that's bell.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Borrow places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is there.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. Yeah, no girl for that matter.
It's true, Lefou. And I've got my sights set on that one.
Oh, the inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know.
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur Gaston, oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome.
Bonjour, la dame.
May we?
Oh, you may. I love you, Prince.
Excuse me. Please let me through.
And those fish, they smell.
Well, maybe
there
so.
There must be more than these provincial lights.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she
comes
up from the strange box there, so a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit in. She really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl.
Wife of that boorish, brainless Madame Gaston, can't you just see it? Madame Gaston, his little wife. No, sir, not me, I guarantee it. I want much more than this provincial life. grand to have someone understand. I want so much more than they've got planned.